three, four, five, six. Double leg stretch, both knees into chest. Inhale in 2 counts. Stretch biceps, right ear 2 counts. Inhale in. Exhale, stretch. Inhale in. Exhale, stretch. Inhale in. Exhale, stretch. Inhale in. Exhale. Inhale. Let's do it a little quicker. Single count. Let's do. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Nice and good. 4 more. Stretch. 3 more. 2 more. 1 more. Hold the stretch. Right leg up. Straight leg. Reach towards that right ankle. You have a pulse. Switch. Pulse. Switch. Pulse. Switch, pulse, switch, pulse, switch, pulse, switch. You have 4 more. 3 more. Try to keep your head, neck, shoulders up. Shoulders up, up, up. Switch. Single count. Switch 1. Switch 2. Switch 3. Switch 4. Switch 5. 6. Nice, Sharon. 8 more, y'all. 8. Nice stretch. 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rest the head for a second. Take the legs up. Flex the feet. You can place your hands behind the head if you'd like. You're going to inhale in. Exhale. Lift the head, neck, and shoulders. Or you can place your hands underneath your tailbone. We're going to take 3 counts down with the legs. 1 count up. In 3, 2, 1. Take it down. 3, 2, 1. 1 count up. Down. Inhale down. Exhale up. Flex it down. Point it up, exhale, flex it down, inhale, point it up, exhale, and down, 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 lift up, down, 1, 2, 3, and lift, down, 1, 2, 3, and lift, 2 more, down, 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 lift, last one, down, 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 and lift. Everyone place your hands behind your head, inhale in, exhale, lift the head, neck and shoulders up, take your legs to the diagonal, right knee to chest. Left elbow pass, right knee, 2 count switch, let's go. Switch 1, 2, switch 1, 2, switch 1, 2, switch, and switch, and switch, hold, switch, hold, switch, hold, switch, hold, switch, single count, switch 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, last 8, 2, 3, 4, you're gonna take a double time. Right, left, let's go, let's go. Right, left, right, almost there. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Knees to chest, good. Take your feet flat, knees are bent. Feet are flat into the floor. Heels are close to your glutes. Hands press into the mat. Navel in to the spine. Glutes squeeze. You're going to lift up 2 counts. Bridge is up 1, 2, down 1, 2, up 1, 2, and down. Up 1, 2, down 2, up 1, 2, down 2. 4 more. Lift and down. Nice, y'all. Up and down. 2 more. Up. Down, 1 more, up, single count, 3, 2, 1, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Yes, y'all, keep the heels close to the glutes. Yes, up, down, up, 4 more, it's 4, 3, 2, double time pulse, up, down, micro pulse, so you're only moving halfway, up, halfway, up, halfway, up. Halfway up, halfway, nice. You have 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, knee to knee, knee to knee, separate, knee to knee, separate. The knees touch, comes to neutral, in and out, and in, out, out, double time, in, out. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. You feel your inner thighs, that's good. Get the knees to touch. Keep the glutes squeezed. Hips nice and high. Good. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Here comes Rika. And 2, 1. Rest the hips, everyone. Knees to chest. Bring the knees to chest. Right, take a rock side to side. cross your ankles. Let's rock up to a seated position. Let's flip around real quick. Let's do a plank. Plank series, three exercises, right? 30 seconds per exercise. First thing you have, standard hold. 30 seconds, navel in, shoulders over wrists, small bend in the elbows, right? Stay on the balls of the feet. Core pulled in, glutes squeezed, kneecaps lifted. The whole body is on and active, right? 30 seconds starts now, by the way. We're holding. Hi, Rika. Yeah, keep those shoulders right over the wrists, right? Check it. Yes, there you go. Beautiful. Ooh, y'all look solid today. 15 more seconds. Good. Good. Nice, Betty. Betty, keep a little more bend in that left elbow, just a little bit. There we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull the hips up to a downward dog. Let's take a quick stretch, y'all. Hips up, heels down. Right, press your chest towards your quads. Right, inhale in, exhale out. Inhale in, and exhale out. Let's shift back into that plank, right? We're doing level changes. We're coming down to the forearms and back up to the hands. Switch sides, down, down, up. Join me in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, take it down, down, and up, up. Let's go, 30 seconds. Right? There we go. Squeeze the glutes, right? Try to minimize that hip shift side to side, right? Try not to disturb the shape of the plank as much as you can. Sharon, you're doing an excellent job of this. I'm going to pinch Sharon right now, right? She's being so articulate in her movements, right? Those hips are solid. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Proud of you. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. And stay on the forearms, everyone. You're going to finish here. Right, you're going a body saw, right? So we all know what a saw does. We're gonna shift the hips forward, back. So we're cutting through the space in front of us and behind us, right? Hips, shift, shift. Join me in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Shift forward and back. Lots of abs, forward, back. Nice, April. Very, very nice. Let's go, y'all. 20 seconds left. Good, Betty. Nice. Excellent, Anastasia. Nice, y'all. 5 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and break, everybody. Woo! Happy Wednesday. We got one more round. So let's find out. Plank one more time, 30 second hold, okay? Now, if the whole plank, right, holding the entire position is like, Selena, it's a little much for me today, you can always take the knees down, point the toes, anchor your shins, and find that modified version, right? So your choice, modified or full, 30 second hold starts now. 3, 2, 1, find that position, right? Hold it, hold it. Mm-hmm. Beautiful, everyone. Good. Breathe. Are you breathing? Breathing is important. Right, Sharon? 15 more seconds, everyone. Beautiful. April, I want you to narrow your stance just a bit. Take your legs in closer to your center of your body. Yes. 5 seconds left. 4. Beautiful, Betty. 3, 2, 1. Right away, level change. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Take it down and down and up and up. And down, down, and up, and up. We only have 20 seconds left, y'all. 30 seconds go quick. Good. Remember, you can also do this on the knees, right? And that modified version. I'm going to pinch Sharon again because she's decided to do the modified version and she looks good doing it, right? Still challenging, right, Sharon? Yeah, right. Very good. There we go. Everyone, find your forearms. Let's go into that body saw. Lift the knees up if your knees are down. Shifting the hips forward and back. Shift the shape forward and back. Let's go. Forward, and back. There we go. Let's go. Forward, back. Mm-hmm. 10 more seconds, y'all. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, One and rest break time. Grab some water if you need it. Take a second. Right? We're going to go into our first Tabata. Right? 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Two movements, four rounds. Right? A total of 4 minutes. Right? So first thing you have here. Right? We're going into a sumo squat. So wide V in the legs. Knees bend. Knees over toes. Hands behind the head. Right? We have an oblique crunch. So I'm going to take my right elbow to my right knee. I'm gonna come back to center. I'm gonna dip my hips down, give myself one pulse, and switch sides. One, pulse, side bend, pulse the hips down, side bend, pulse the hips down, right? That's the first exercise. The second thing you have is you have a squat with an ankle reach. So we're back in this big sumo squat. You have a pulse, reach, pulse, reach, pulse, reach. That's it, right? First exercise, side bend pulse, side bend pulse. Second exercise, you have that pulse and reach opposite ankle hand. Okay, let's set up together. All right, hands behind the head. Loose squeeze, legs active, bend the knees. Get down there with intention. Let's do it in 3, 2, 1. Take a side bend, one. Pulse, down, side, and pulse, down, side. And pulse down. Yes, nice and juicy, right? You want to stay side to side, true lateral stretch, right? Nice, guys. Nice, nice. Get into them hips, right? You want to maintain the position by squeezing the glutes, right? Find the rotation. Hold it. 3, 2, rest. Rest, rest, rest. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Okay? All right, we have that pulse and stretch in 3, 2, 1. Pulse, cross reach, pulse, cross reach, pulse, reach, pulse, reach, pulse, reach, pulse, reach. Squeeze the glutes. Are you squeezing the glutes? Right, that's how you want to maintain that rotation, the knees over the toes. Let's go, let's go. And rest, rest, rest. Good job, round one done. Second round. All right, let's do it. 3, 2, let's go. Side crunch and pulse. Side crunch and dip the hips. So every time you dip the hips, you want to stay there, right? So we get lower and lower just a little bit at a time, right? Uh-huh. So don't start high and then come down where you be, right? 5, 4, 3. I know, 2, 1, rest. All right, pulse, reach, and 4, 3, 2, let's go. You have a pulse, reach, pulse, reach, pulse. Reach past the foot, past the toes, right? You're gonna feel that twist, right? These are standing abdominal exercises, right? Crunch, twist, right? Wring out the torso, all right? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up, shake your legs out, shake it out. All right, halfway mark, we have 2 more rounds of each, okay? All right, let's go back into it. Hands behind the head. Let's do it in 3, 2, 1. Side crunch, oblique crunch. Pulse. 1, 2, dip it down. 1, 2, dip it down. Make the dip juicy, right? You have time. 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. All right, you know the drill. Okay, let's do it in 4, 3, 2, 1. You got a pulse, reach, pulse, reach. Let's go. Uh-huh. Let's go, nice interception, nice reach. Woo, 10 more seconds. Nice, Rika, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. One more round, and then we are done with this. This goes away from us, okay? One more time, hands behind the head in 4, 3, 2, let's go. 1, and down, 1, down. Right, oblique, so you wanna keep the core pulled in and really feel that side bend, side. Right, elbow to the knee as much as you can get there. 5 more seconds here. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Okay, last time. We have that pulse and reach. All right, let's do it in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Pulse it. Reach. Pulse it. Reach. Pulse it. Reach. Pulse it. Reach. Mm-hmm. There you go. Nice. Nice. 10 more seconds. Let's go. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Okay, shake it out. Next thing, we're coming to our mat. We're coming back to that forearm plank, actually, right? We're going to do pikes on our hands, on our forearms. So here I am in my plank position on the forearms. I'm going to tip my hips up, find that pike, right? Hips come up, heels come up high, and then I'm going to shift back into my plank, right? Nice and juicy. Pull it up. Up, down, down, right? We're gonna do this for 50 seconds and then rest for 10. Then do it again. Join me. 3, 2, 1. Up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. Nice. I'm pinning Anastasia. You look so good, right? So much control, so much stretch. And she comes right back into that position, right? Doesn't drop the hips too low. She keeps control. Love it, love it, love it. Way to my heart. Way to my heart, girl. 25 more seconds to everyone. Love it. You guys are great tonight. Mm-hmm. Good. 15 seconds left. Nice joy. Nice control. Mm-hmm. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. One more round of that, right? One more round. You have the choice to pick up the pace. You can go up and down and up and down, right? Or you can keep it nice and slow and juicy like we were doing, okay? Set it back up. Find your forearm plank. Let's start in 4, 3, 2, 1. You could lift up and up and down and down, or you could go up and down, up, down, up, down. Your choice, right? Whatever feels good. Mm-hmm. Right? Up and down and up and down. Right? More than halfway there, 20 seconds left. Mm. 15 seconds left, ladies. Right? At any point you need to take a rest, right? It's all good. 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Watch me. Okay, here we are, right? Your choice. You could be down in that modified plank or full. We just have push-ups, wide grip push-ups, hands by the chest, elbows on the down diagonal. Not here, but here, right? Keeping the shoulders down. Okay, 2 counts down, 2 counts up. Here it is. 1, 2, up, 2. That's it, right? 50 seconds, right? Let's go. 1, 2, or you could be in that full position, your choice. 1, 2, up, 2. 1, 2, up, 2. Right, abs in. You wanna feel, as even if you're pushing down, pull that body weight away from the arm, right? Uh-huh. So the abs, you feel the abs. Good. Nice, April. April, I want you to take your hips up toward the ceiling just an inch. Yes. That. That's where I want you. Good, everyone. 20 seconds left. Yep. Rika, I want you to take your hips up toward the ceiling just an inch as well. Yep. Beautiful. 10 more seconds. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Sit back, shake out your arms. Shake them out, shake them out, shake them out. All right. One more round. Same thing. Okay, so find that plank position or modified plank. Let's start in 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Bend 2 counts, up 2 counts. Down, down, lift, lift, down, down, lift, lift. Down, down, lift, lift, down, down, and lift, lift. Right? We're bending, we're push-ups, we're in push-ups. Yeah? Good, 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 good. Keep those hips up just a hair, right? So you don't want to feel the lower back here, right? You want to feel those abs on. Good. 10 more seconds, everyone. Very nice. Nice, Lori. 5, four, three, two, one, and rest. Shake it out, right? Let's stretch those arms, right? A little shoulder stretch here. Above head stretch. And switch sides. And then overhead. Yeah. Okay, shake it out. All right, guys, let's stand up. One more Tabata we have for us. One more I have for you, okay? So what we're gonna do here, we have a squat rotational press, cross body chop squat, right? First thing, right? Hands and fists. Fists, right? Sumo squat, right? Excuse me, quad squat. So parallel feet, your hips are down, right? That squat, you're gonna pivot on the right leg. You're gonna punch your right hand to that diagonal. You're gonna come down. You're going to punch the other direction, right? You wanna twist, twist, twist. You're gonna feel it from the abs, down the legs, in the glutes. The glute will squeeze on that pivoted leg. You're down, punch, down, punch. That's it for 20 seconds, right? Down. Join me. 3, 2, 1. Come on down. Pivot. Down. Pivot up. Down. Strike. Down. Strike. Down. Strike. Now, I know everybody has something to strike, right? I know there's something in your head or something you're feeling, so you want to make this as intentional as possible, right? Pivot that leg. Squeeze the glute. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Next thing you have, right? We're in that same quad squat. You have an elbow crunch, cross body crunch, down in that squat, right? Here I am. One, down, one, down, one, down, one. Take it. Whatever tempo you need. Join me. 3, 2, 1. One and down, right? That's an option. One and down. One and down. Your choice. Nice. And you can find something right in the middle. Let's go. Now I want that elbow to go past that knee. 3, 2, 1, rest. All right, let's go back into that squat rotational press, parallel leg. Do it in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Take a squat. Strike. 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 That strike, you feel that glute squeeze. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Nice, Maisha. I'm pinning Maisha, y'all, because she ain't playing with that strike. Right? Here she goes. Look at her. Punch, right? Show them. Show them how to do it. Show them how to do it, Maisha. 5. That's right. 4. That's what I'm talking about. She might have watched the debate last night. 3, 2, and rest. Good, April. Nice. You added the weights. Yeah, you can do this with weights if you guys like, right? Let's go back to that cross, crunch, and squat. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Cross. Squat. Cross. Or up tempo. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. Nice, y'all. Nice control, Maisha. 3, 2, 1, rest, halfway there, okay? Cross strike. If you have weights, if you have free weights, right? You can do this with free weights, right? If you have 2 water bottles, you can do this with water bottles. We're at the halfway mark. Switch it up if you need to, all right? All right, let's set it up. In 3, 2, 1, take it down, take it down. Strike, strike. Nice strike, Joy. Very nice. I'm going to pin Joy, because she's giving me joy, right? Strong pivot, you see the glute squeeze, the leg is working, right? Very intentional, nice juicy squat too. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Nice, y'all, you know it. Crossbody crunch, squat, 3, 2, 1, dive across, and a squat, across, squat. Let's go, 15 seconds left. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good. One more round of each, okay? Then we get a break. In 3, 2, let's grab your weights. Let's do it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Take a squat. Strike. Strike. Right. Now, keep moving as I talk to you, right? When you go for that strike, make sure not to cock back away from the arm. Stay over. Hips stay over. Right? So you create a diagonal shape in the body, a diagonal line. Down. Punch. Right? Go towards that punch. Go towards it. Three, two, and rest. Good. Hands behind the head. Picture your waist down. Do you have them? In four, three, two, one. Let's go. Cross squat. Cross squat. Very, very nice, Lori. I'm pinning Lori. Right? I like the weight that you're taking down, right? She's using that momentum to come down. You got to use the abs to lift her back up. Very nice. Nice and juicy squat. I love it. Nice, Lori. Five, four, three, two, one. Break time. Grab some water. Take a second. Grab your towel. Take a walk. Come back, though. Please come back. Okay? And then we're going to go into our round of six movements. Six movements. First round, 45 seconds, right? Followed by a 15-second rest. I'm going to give you six movements. We're going to do that. Second and third round is 60 seconds per movement. Same movement sequences. Second and third round, minimal training. Myesha, you are a mess. Look, I'm pinning Myesha, everyone. Everyone, if you need to laugh, please look at Myesha. Love it! Let's go! That's the energy we need. The rest of class, you have 30 minutes. Come on! Is that mommy? I saw you. I saw you. Look at mommy, everyone. Look at mommy. Look at mommy. Where'd she go? She's hiding. She's hiding. She was getting it, y'all. She was getting it. All right, let's do this. First exercise, 45 seconds. You're going to love this. We have burpees, everyone. Half burpees, right? So we're coming from our high plank. High plank position, navels in. Two options. You could step into your half burpee, find your squat. More squats. Take your hands down, step out. Or you could jump into that squat, find your squat, and sit up in it, right? 45 seconds. One, two, up, down. One, two, or one, two, three, four. Your choice, 45 seconds. Let's go together in three, two, one. Let's go. Right? You're stepping into it or you're jumping into it. Your choice. Right. Nice. Now keep the hips low, right? There it is. Right? Find a little flatter back. So arch your back a tad bit, Sharon. There we go. You feel that? Right? Yes. Because we're using, That's it. That's it. That's it. You have 15 seconds left. Beautiful, guys. I'm pinning Lori again because Lori is on fire. Look at her go, right? Nice and controlled. A step out, step in. Those hips stay down. Flat back, abs are working, right? Nice, Lori. Rest, everybody. Rest. Rest, rest, rest. Okay, next thing you have, mountain climbers. Simple, right? Your choice. You can either, I'm going to face away from you so you can see my back. Regular mountain climbers, right? Or you can move side to side. So I'll be right. Center. Side. So you're just going to move side to side with it. Either stay stationary or travel a little bit. Your choice. Three, two, one. Let's go together. Right? You could take a single time. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right? Take it slow. Take it fast. Move. Don't move. Your choice. Right? It is a democracy in here, everyone. No pun intended. You know how to go and get a bag, don't you? You know how to make a bitch mad, don't you? Five more seconds. Five more seconds. Five. Four. Three. Two. And rest. Next thing, watch me. Okay? You have parallel feet. Face a long way on your mat, right? Parallel squat. Toes facing forward. Heels to the back of the room, hips down. Option one, find a reverse lunge to the back. Take the knee down if you can, keep the heel high, high in the back, right? Come back to parallel, switch sides, lunge, squat, right? One, two, one, two, one, two. That's version one. Version two, you're going to jump it. Parallel squat, reverse lunge, right. Reverse lunge left. Parallel squat. One, two, squat. One, two, squat. Your choice, jump or not. Three, two, one, let's go. Take it back. Take it center. Back. Back, or you're jumping. One, two, parallel. Right? Options. Take it half time. Take it on tempo. Jump, don't jump. There you go. Beautiful, Anastasia. Nice. Heels high in the back. Knee does a little tap, 90 degree in the front leg, and in the back. 10 more seconds, y'all. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Watch me. Back into our plank we go. Right? You have cross body crunch, cross body knee drive, outside knee drive, outside knee drive. Cross in, take it out, outside of the elbow. Join me. One, one, take it out, take it out. Let's go. Out, out. More abs. Nice, nice. I'm pinning Betty, everyone. Betty, you rocking it out, right? She's getting that elbow, all that knee, all the way to that elbow every single time. The crosses, the ones coming to the side. Very nice. Five. Four. Come on, come on. Three. Two. Three. Two. One. And rest. Next thing you have, right? Let me give you options here, right? Option one. High bridge. Ankle knee tap. Reach opposite hand. Touch the foot. Take it down. Switch sides. Touch it. Take it down, right? One. One. Option one. If your wrist, if this feels like too much, you're gonna take it down, right? Same idea. One. One. So the legs are still bent. Feet are flexed. Heels digging through the floor. Back is flat. Up. Up. Those are your two versions. You choose your version. Let's go together in three, two, one. Let's go. Down. Up. Or you're up. 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 Your choice. Nice. Mm-hmm. 10. 9. Nice, Anastasia. Let's go. 4. 3. 2. And rest. Last thing we have. Right, then we get a break. 45 seconds on your back. Two options, right? You're coming up. Coccyx balance, shins parallel to the ceiling. I'm not breathing, that's why I'm shaking and I'm moving around so much. Here, you are, right? You're up, then you're down. Up, down, or straight legs, V up. Down, up, down, your choice, join me. One, legs are bent, or legs are straight. Let's go. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Wow, nice, Anastasia. Yes. Right now, breath is important. Inhale down. Exhale on the way up. Wow, beautiful, Sharon. Whoa, Penny. Look at that control. Look at the breath. Right? She's breathing, y'all. She's been breathing. Beautiful. So nice. Wow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Break time. Grab some water. Take a second. We got two more rounds. How y'all feel? Good? Y'all look good? Y'all look good. I feel the energy, y'all. I really do. Okay, so we're gonna go from the top. We have that half burpee. You're either stepping into it or you're jumping into it, right? So we're here, high plank, right? One, two, up, down. One, two, one, two, up, or you're jumping, out, in, up, down. Come up, use the abs to lift you up, press the hips forward into the shape. Take it down, pull it back up, step or jump out into that plank, right? Inner thighs, glutes, front, abs, side obliques, back. Use your core. We're using all of it there, okay? So let's do it again. Set it up. High plank. Let's do it in three, in two, three, two, one. Let's go. Step or jump into the shape. Yes. Nice. Right. Now, remember, now this is the second round. So we're going for that full 60 seconds, right? We're in it for the long haul. Nice. Good. You all look so good. Yes. Now remember, I don't care about how many reps you do. I want quality on all the reps, right? So if that means you did five in this minute, then so be it. But make it be with quality and integrity and intention, right? 10 more seconds, right? Let's go, let's go. Five more seconds. We have mountain climbers next. In three, two, moving or stationary, your choice. Right, left, or your one, two, knee drives. Let's go. Right, take it side to side if you like, or just stay in the center of the mat, right? Nice, nice, Joy. I love the pace. You can enjoy, everybody. Look at her go. Look at those legs. One, two, one, two. Let's go. Right? That knee drive is strong, right? Pressing through the hand. Wow. Amazing. 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 15 more seconds, everyone. Thank you, Joy. Good. Almost there. You have only 10 seconds left. 10 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Lunges to the back and squat. Back, or you're taking up tempo. One, one, or you're jumping. One, two, squat. One, two, squat. One, two, squat. One, two, squat. Right, make sure you're achieving, right? The knee in the front is not going past your toes. So we want 90 in the front leg, 90 degrees in the front, 90 degrees in the back. Heel is high in that back reverse lunge. Beautiful. 30 seconds left, y'all. Danny Nasli! I hope you guys are having fun. I see you. I see you. 15 seconds left, guys. A stranger to this life, got a safe that's full of Franklin's and a shoulder full of 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, high plank knee drive, right, cross, and cross, knee open to the side, cross, cross, out, out, yes. Mm-hmm. Good, everyone. We have only 40 seconds left. There we go. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. You have 15 seconds left. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Abs in. Please, glutes with kneecaps to lift. Just live this here lifestyle. 10 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Hybrid ankle taps coming up in 4, in 3, 2, 1. Ankle tap. Tap, right? Or you're down, right? 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Right, you're up or you're down, your choice. But breathe, right? Inhale, right, and that bridge, or when your back is down, exhale to reach. Use that breath out for stretch. For stretch. 15 seconds left. Come on, come on. Now, if you're in that hybrid position, Anastasia, you're doing an excellent job of this, right? Keeping the hips pressed up. So I'm gonna pin Anastasia, right? So see, her hips are up. She's trying to keep that bridge. She's trying to keep the hips from dipping down too low, especially in transition, right? So good, so strong, so proud. Let's go. Five. Let's go. Four. Three. Two. And one. Right? Coccyx balance. Or V up. Your choice. Up. Down. V up. Down. Up. Down. Right? Breath. Exhale up. Inhale down. Exhale up. Inhale down. Breath, breath, breath. Nice. Thank you, Maisha. So good to see you. I'll see you soon. All right. Have a good night. Everyone, 10 seconds left. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest, everybody. Break time. Grab some water. Take a second. Yeah, we have one more round. And we're done. Okay? So good, everybody. So good. All right? All right. Woo. So, we have those burpees again for the last time. Now, this is our last time doing these movements, right? The movements aren't changing, right? But you are, right? I say that because at this point, it's hard to kind of lull yourself to keep going, but you want to find something new in everything that you're doing, especially now, right? Think of the cues that I've been telling you, right? Think of how you can add some more intensity to exercise, whether that's pace, reps, right? The resistance you create for yourself, whichever that is, let's go into it with that intention. So set up your high plank, half burpees. You're stepping into that squat or you're jumping into it. Let's do it for the last time in three, in two, in three, two, one. Let's go. Stepping into it or jumping into it. Nice, ladies. Good. Keep the heel down in that squat, right? Heel and all 10 toes down. Nice, Rika. Nice squat, I'm putting Rika, everyone. Right? Look at Rika here. Those hips are juicy, mama. Woo! Right? She gets right into that position. She stays low. Lots of abs here. Beautiful, beautiful. And I love the pace. Love it, love it. Everyone, we have 15 seconds left. Thanks, Rika. Let's go. 15 seconds left. Big Birkin bag, 5, 6 figures. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back into that high plank, right? Knee drive. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, or a double time. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Right, mountain climbers, y'all, mountain climbers, or just a halftime knee drive, right? So I'm gonna show you the difference. Here we go, Joy, pinning Joy. That's a good mountain climber, right? Strong knee drive, excellent pace. Thank you, Joy. And then I'm going to pin Anastasia so you can see her, right? Knee drive, right? You have options, right? Good job keeping a micro bend in those elbows. Anastasia. 15 more seconds, guys. Nice, April. I see you. Let's go. Nice and juicy. Come on, y'all. 10 seconds left, right? I'm pinning April. Right? She's skiing it out. Keep it smooth, right? Swagging it out. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Everyone, come up to standing. Parallel, reverse lunge. Back and in. Back and in, right? Or it's faster, faster. One, right? Or you're jumping it, right? Squat. Come on, whatever tempo you gotta do to get through this, take the time, right? Every little bit counts. Intensity, right? That comes in all forms. Nice. Nice, y'all. Good. 10 seconds left. We are almost there, guys. We are so close, right? In 5 seconds, we're coming to our high plank. In three, in two, in three, two, one, find that plank. You have a cross knee drag. Cross knee drag. Out knee drag. Out. Cross. Cross. Out. Out. Cross. Cross. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, y'all. Let's go. Home stretch. We literally have two exercises left. We are so close, right? Let's keep the intensity, keep the intention. Let's keep pushing ourselves, right? So pick up the pace wherever you are, just a hair. No matter where you are, pick it up. Pick it up. Come on. There you go. That's it, Sharon. Nice, Joy. Come on, Joy. You're killing it tonight. Let's go. 10 more seconds. Let's go. Let's go. I'm pinning Joy because she is on one. I need to be what she's on right now. Nice, right? Right? She's just focusing on that cross knee drag, and that's okay. If you pick one piece of the exercise where you're like, I got to just work on this right now, do that. Come on. Come on. We got 5, 4, 3, 2. Ankle taps. 1, 1, 1, 1, or you're down on your back, all right? 1, down, up, down, up, 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 up. Breathe, make sure you're breathing. It is so important, y'all. Top, top. Let's go, Betty, 9, right? No matter how long it takes, you just get there, right? Come on, come on. 10 more seconds left. Come on, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, right? Coccyx bouncer via up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. Come on, up, down. I'm showing you both versions. If you wanted to alternate, you could do that too, right? Go from a coccyx balance to straight leg V up, right? Play around with it, have fun with it. Mm-hmm. I'm pinning Sharon here, right? Like disappears for a second, then she comes back, but her spine is so straight, right? And she's breathing. Beautiful, nice length, Sharon. Let's go, y'all. 50 more seconds. Come on, come on. Come back to me, April. You came back quick, y'all. You came back quick. Let's go. I'm pinning her. Nice. Right? That breath is going to help you so much. Really push the breath out when you come up. And inhale in. And push it out again. 5 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. And rest, everybody. Ah, we did it. We got a bonus round. Yes, we do. We do. Real quick, real quick. Okay? Quick bonus round side V-ups, okay? Love doing these, right? So I'm lying on my right side. My hand, my bottom hand is on a down diagonal. So not up, not side, down. You're gonna use your hand. You're gonna use the hand to brace yourself. Push the hips, the legs forward of the body just a little bit. 1 or 2 legs, exhale up, reach for the toes, and inhale down. I take my hand to my chest, right? 1 leg or 2 legs, your choice, right? We're gonna do 30 seconds on the right, 30 seconds on the left, and do it again, right, left, okay? In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1 leg, right, or 2 legs. Let's go. When you use 2 legs, you wanna think of that bottom leg, right? Feel that bottom leg lift you up and then take you down. So you're gonna be using inner thigh. 15 seconds left on this side, right? However quickly you want to do it, however slowly you want to do it, doesn't matter to me, right? Just keep that breath. Nice, Rika. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest, everybody. Beautiful, Rika. Let's go. Yeah, nice, nice. Switch sides. 3, 2, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Lift it up. Exhale up. Inhale down. Right? Let's go. I'm going to pin Anastasia here, right? Nice. Nice, nice, nice. She's even keeping those legs up in between, right? She's really going for it. Nice. Let's go. Beautiful. 10 more seconds, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Switch sides again. Right side last time. In 3, and 2, and 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Exhale up. Inhale down. Exhale up. Inhale down. One or two legs. Good. Nice, Betty. Yes, let's go. Nice. Y'all, look at Betty go. Look at her go. Right? She's using that breath and that momentum, right? I'll just tell you, Betty, to slow it down a little bit at the top, just a hair. Slow it down just a bit. Yes, that's it. 3, 2, 1. Switch sides, guys. Last time and we're done. Let's go. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Pull it up. Take it down. Pull it up. Take it down. Let's go. More than halfway there, y'all. Mm-hmm. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest, y'all. Good job.
What's the next song?
Nice job, everybody. Let's stretch. Yeah, it's 8:27. We have a couple more minutes if you gotta run out. Yes, have a great rest of your evening. If you have time to stretch, stick around, okay? Let's start with our legs. So we're on our backs. Pull your knees into your chest. Cross right thigh over left thigh. Reach for both ankles or your shins. And then pull your legs in towards your body. All right? Inhale in. And exhale out. Really feel the stretch in your side glute, that piriformis. Pull the knees in. Take a steady rock side to side. You'll feel the stretch increase on one side in particular. Right, so just ease yourself in that rock. And then switch sides. Left thigh over right thigh. Reach for ankles, right? Or shins. Keep the shoulders down. The back is relaxed. And pull the knees in and just feel that rock side to side. Open up the side glute just a bit. Right? Do as much as you can tolerate. Very good. A few more seconds here. 3, 2, and 1. Very good. You're going to pull the knees back into your chest. You're going to reach for the heels of your feet. We're going to open up into happy baby. Feel the knees. Yeah, come down towards the floor. Allow gravity to do the work for you. Take a steady rock side to side. You'll notice one particular hip might be a little tighter than the other. Like my left hip is a little tighter. I feel that, especially here tonight. Now, if you want a little extra, you could stretch behind the knees to that full V straddle stretch, right? Feel it open up the hamstrings, and you can take that rock side to side too if that feels good. Few more seconds here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bend the knees. Pull the knees back into your chest. Right? Stretch your left leg forward, right knee into chest. Take your right knee cross the body, right? Right knee to the left. And you're gonna look to the right. So feel that oppositional twist and stretch. And then come back center. Nice and easy. Really ease your way back to center and switch sides. All right, let's find that twist. Yes, left knee goes to the right. Gaze to the left. Really breathe in the stretch. Inhale in. Exhale out on your pace. Inhale in. And exhale out. Let's come back to center. Let's pull both knees into your chest, right? Cross the ankles and let's come up to a seated position. Last thing here, interlace your fingers, place your pinky to the base of your skull, right? You're gonna inhale, grow 2 inches tall, sit right on top of your sits bone. You're gonna exhale, C-curve in the spine. Yeah, bring your gaze towards your belly button. Yeah, allow the elbows to sink by the temples. And then just hang heavy over. No need to pull on the neck. let gravity do the work for you. Right? Nice, nice. Four, three, two, and gently release your hands to the side and then slowly roll your head up. Thank you guys. Awesome work. So good, y'all. So proud. And I don't just say that just to say that. I love seeing you guys in here and just kicking ass. I'm going to say that everyone in here. You know, we adults. You guys work so hard. And I'm just so proud all the time. Nuzly, thank you. Danny, thank you. Enjoy the rest of your evening, ladies. Have a good dinner. Stretch some more because we didn't do enough.
Thank you, girl. You always help me on my Wednesday. Always. Thank you.
All right. It's good to have you, man. For real. So good. Everyone, have a good night. Have a good night. Have a good one. Bye, everybody. Thank you, Danny. Excellent work. I see you.